This university, you are being pursued by demons, you are being pursued by forces of darkness, you are being pursued by money water spirit or angel spirit. From today, as you move back to your village, as you move back to your towns, they will no longer be able to pursue you. Because their hands will no longer be able to perform their enterprise against your life in the name of Jesus. So I want you to raise up your two hands as I pray for you. In Jesus' name I pray. Father God, as I say happy Christmas, and happy new year in advance to all our brethren and to all the students of University of Nigeria. I entrust them into your care. Can I hear amen?
Amen.
I pray for happiness and joy.
Amen.
To be ahead of you.
Amen.
For wisdom and guidance.
Amen.
And protection of God.
Amen.
even from now till this time also next year, you will double the number of marriage celebrations in this church.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As they go, those who arrive, those who desire to marry, to settle down, their husbands and their wives will appear in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Blessed be your name.
Hallelujah.
The only wise and true God. From now and forevermore.
Amen.
I pray for those you showed mercy and granted admission. The Bible said the goodness of the Lord leads us to repentance. I pray that they will not accept your grace in vain.
Amen.
They will continue with you.
Amen.
In Jesus' most powerful name, we pray.